So this is the new Apple Watch Ultra, and with it, in the future, there's an Oceanic Plus app that will allow you to turn this into a dive computer. But right now, I'm just gonna test out the water temperature sensing and depth sensing. So as soon as I hop in, it'll automatically activate the temperature sensor and depth sensor. So let's hop in and try it out. I was underwater for 1 second. My max depth was 3 feet. Water temperature was 86 degrees.